The Deputy Resident District Commissioner made the remarks during a tax baraza organized by the Uganda Revenue Authority at the Katuna border. Bakak outlined that a distinctive approach will be employed to identify and apprehend those individuals who are contributing to smuggling at the border.
Our security people are aiding smuggling. If they don't stop this vice with immediate effect, I want to assure you we shall get some of them and we shall expose them. Because this is very, very, very bad.
At the baraza, Christmas Biarugaba, the Mayor Katuna Town Council, emphasized that combating smuggling is a collective responsibility involving all stakeholders in the region.
We can eliminate smuggling. Let it not be a blame game.
Now that the border is open, all the facilities are in place. The border works 24 hours. Everything was simplified. The few restrictions that were there, like the COVID testing, are no longer there. So smuggling is really very, very, very minimal.
Mutunji reported that confiscating items amounting to approximately $15,000, equivalent to 50 million Ugandan shillings, was seized from smugglers between July and December 2023. The confiscated goods included mobile phones, cosmetics, alcoholic beverages, and cattle that were being illicitly imported from Rwanda to Uganda.
If you were to see how much compared to the revenue, then this smuggling is very minor because the revenue is almost 4 billion. And of the 4 billion, then $15,000, 50 million, this is from this smuggling. So you can see the smuggling is a very, very minor and very minimal problem here at Katuna, but we have to keep an eye on it, because if we don't, then it will move from the 50 million in 6 months, then it becomes something bigger.
Traders criticize the Uganda Revenue Authority for imposing excessive taxes, alleging that this practice has compelled some of them to resort to smuggling as a means of sustaining their businesses. In Rwanda, we are charged less, but when we come here, we are taxed $0.8 on every kilogram of items we have. And this keeps us asking ourselves why. Recently, Uganda Revenue Authority reported that Katuna border had experienced a notable resurgence in revenue collection, marking a substantial 42% increase in business activities. The upturn in fortunes follows the removal of travel restrictions from Rwandan nationals entering Uganda, fostering unrestricted trade between the two nations. The border had faced stagnation in business for nearly 4 years since its closure in February 2019 due to diplomatic tensions between Uganda and Rwanda. Report compiled by Job Namanya for the news in Kabale.